getting things in your heart makes you able to speak them out of your mouth and go in a certain direction.
Right.
So would you use 1 Timothy chapter 4? And if so, what other scriptures would you use with this?
Yes, 1 Timothy 4, I think that's a great scripture where he talks about to meditate upon these things. He says in 4:15, meditate upon these things, give thyself wholly to them, that thy fasting may appear to all. He says, take heed unto thyself and unto the doctrine. Continue in it, for in doing this, thou shalt both save thyself and them that hear thee. And another great scripture is Deuteronomy chapter 6. I like that scripture because it tells you how and what you're supposed to do in order to get this inside of your heart and inside of your mind. And also, to help save your children and your family too. But, you know, we always say that if you raise up your children, they're going to want to do it, they're going to have to do it. And I believe that, and you have to, it takes time and it takes effort, and you have to basically make it become a part of life and who you are. Mm-hmm. And the Bible says in Deuteronomy chapter 6, and tells them in chapter 8, verse 6, which I command you, these shall be in thine heart. And God